This portion of WCIA 3 News is sponsored by the Kris Kringle Craft Show.